Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawang. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to feel mysterious and eerie, as if I'm in the Forbidden Forest, surrounded by shadows.
Oh, sounds perfect.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I would like the room to feel as if it's being lit by the moon.
Oh, sounds perfect.
I'd like to ask you about changing the room's ambience.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to be warm and comfortable, as if I'm floating inside a mug of butterbeer.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Another
adventure,
are we?
Revelio. Revelio.
How are your assignments coming along?
Revelio. I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn Depulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander. You've got it now. If you'd like to practice, and I think you should, perhaps best not to go flinging your classmates about the halls. I suggest having a go at the enchanted books here.